John S. Baird, director of Stan and Ollie, looking dapper, Stan.
Trying my hardest, yeah. Trying my hardest.
We have to get down to these shoes if we can. I don't know if we can, but we'll get a shot of them. Those are amazing. Tall Stan and Ollie.
Hello, Sailor. Yeah.
How are you feeling about tonight?
I feel very good, you know. I feel I've never been nominated before, so it's very exciting to be here. I've been at the BAFTAs once before, but never as a nominee, so it's a new thing for me. But very excited, you know, and kind of feel as though we've won already, really, because how the UK and Irish public has taken the film to their hearts.
Yeah.
You know, so it's really a win-win for us, you know.
And Steve obviously up for Best Actor as well, and seeing his performance be recognised as well must make you feel very proud.
I feel very proud of Steve. You know, he worked really hard for this, you know, and he went above and beyond, and he shocked me with how professional.
Really?
He did. He shocked me with how dedicated and professional and how much he really wants to do these big serious roles, you know. And I think he's an incredible actor. He's going to do so many more bigger things now after this movie.
Well, it's that kind of thing where we know him for comedy, but to see him do, I think Philomena was one of the first things that he obviously won here for his writing side of things, and there's that connection, of course, with Jeff, with your writer as well, with this film. It's lovely, the full circle that it's done, really.
Yeah, I think so. And, you know, Jeff and Steve are very good friends, and myself and Steve have become very good friends since. But Steve, you know, Steve started out as an actor. He always wanted to be an actor. He didn't really think of himself as a comedian. He kind of doesn't either.
It's almost crazy, like, that, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a bit strange, and people, you know him for as being a comedian, but his first love is acting, yeah? And I just think this puts him in a new bracket, this kind of movie, you know?
Yeah.
And he deserves it.
I know what a big film fan you are, and this is kind of like the night where everybody comes out. Are you excited anyone to kind of bump into on the carpet or say hello to tonight?
There's quite a few of them, actually. I was lucky enough to do a Q&A with Pavel yesterday at BAFTA, and he's just a charming man. And a lot of the, in fact, I think the strongest category this year is the foreign language category.
Very
it's incredible.
Very difficult
to split that one, you know.
Yeah.
So I'm looking forward to seeing a lot of them. Obviously, there's a few of the actresses who I want to bump into because I've been huge fans of theirs.
Yeah.
And my wife's sitting down there, so I can't say too much. but no, I think probably the one I want to see is my friend Thelma Schumacher. Yeah.
The Fellowship tonight, quite rightly so.
Yeah, I can't wait to see Thelma. I haven't seen her for a while, and it's so fitting that she gets this because an incredibly talented woman and an incredibly humble woman as well, you know. So she deserves it.
Well, listen, I wish you all the best tonight.
And can I say, you are looking incredible.
Thank you, John. That's so kind of you.
Thank
Great
you.
To see you.
And
I'll see you at the after party.
Will do. Take care.
Celebrating. Bye, John.
Take
Thank
care.
You.